I'm king of the hill. Oh,
I'm gonna kill you.
Part two of going in the barn. It's right next to me. But
and so is your sister. I'm about to knock you off this wood pile.
But someone just arrived home, so we gotta wait.
She's in the laundry room.
She's in the laundry room, so we can go in. So, see you in the barn.
Just to tell you. Guys, this is an old stapler.
The barn.
Guys, here. Stapler, it's really old.
That's not a stapler.
What is it? It's a stapler.
No, that's not a stapler. I know what it is because I found it in here.
Cool.
It's a door clamp.
Oh, let's go. Thomas, you might be able to find some
of
the
pony. Oh, no, we're not allowed to.
His stuff is right there.
Oh, Thomas, where
did you find stuff? Wait. You sleep with a pony?
No.
Oh, he has a pony?
No, that's a cavil pony.
That's a what?
A cavil. Oh, damn, he's got pinkie pie.
My uncle's endless supply of those, and there's the good. Nice Lincoln.
No,
it's been crashed. Yeah, if you can't see that front end right there, that thing looks terrible. But it's a long freaking car.
No.
My uncle used to tell me that he crashed that car by jumping a hill.
See, that's not a
Yeah. There's